This generation, this young generation, are being exposed to things that the devil does not think they are too young to even watch pornography or to see violence at a young age. If the devil doesn't think that they are not too young to see all that, what makes you think that they are too young to receive the Holy Spirit, to receive the power of God? The generation that was born in the atmosphere of miracles, they saw the daily pillar of cloud accompanying their journeys in the wilderness. They saw the pillar of fire by night. They saw the presence of God in their midst. They saw God providing manna, bread from heaven, angels' food, the Bible says. This was the generation that was born not in Egypt. They were born in an atmosphere of miracles. And you are that generation. Amen. You know, this new generation, they do not know the word impossible. They only know the word impossible. We know that we are planted by the rivers of water. And look at the result. The Bible says, he shall bring forth his fruit in his season. Amen. And watch this. His leaf also shall not wither. And whatever, I love the last one. The last one covers everything. Whatever you do, prospers. Psalms 1, read it. It's all ours.